Just careful with those body locks, you know? Just lift up, but don't slam it down.
No,
we don't have like the nice thick international mats here. I mean, the knee is just, you know, it's bad luck.
Do you want me to do the like leg stretch?
No.
I mean, they still run around the table pretty.
Like
an
acre
of your
area.
Yeah. But probably not as much.
Yeah.
And it's always like with sports like that where there's like no contact or whatever, you can get such a high level of skill because you never have to like sit out.
Exactly.
You know?
You could just play the whole time.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. We'll just let this one out. We'll go to freestyle.
Right.
I don't think I can take many more body locks today. That was good though. That's the one thing that sucks about Greco, is because you can't use your legs, it's hard to counter a body lock.
No, exactly. There's not
like in freestyle, I can grapevine your leg, right, at whatever, but in Greco, it's like once you have a body lock, it's like, okay, I guess I'm going, you know?
It's also like the way you land in Greco and everything, it's a lot more dangerous. Landing in Greco?
Yeah.
Because like, they want to hit right here.
Yeah, it's insane.
That's probably the least optimal position for the human body.
Yeah, I don't think, Greco careers are not very long, I don't think. Especially the lighter weights. Like the heavyweights, like they're not really throwing each other much.
No.
Because they're too heavy, right?
Just kind of tossing them to the side.
Right, it's like arm drags and that stuff. But like the lightweights, man, the way they throw themselves through the air, would not want to be that.
Lightweights are always way crazier in every wrestling environment.
Yeah, for sure.
That's why like 130 in high school is like the craziest weight class.
Oh,
you get the mixture of the strength and the speed.
And the technique, right? Because you have to like you have to just deal with less strength overall, right? Like somebody who's 170 inherently is gonna use more of their muscle.
Yeah.
You know?
We had a dude that was just pure muscle, 200 pounds. He'd wrestle 280 and just toss kids around just because he was stronger. You know, in high school, kids aren't muscle at that weight.
Right. Yeah. That's the one thing always with these contact sports when you deal with, like, youth.
Mm-hmm.
It matters so much, like, when you mature,
yeah,
whether you're good or not. Which
exactly.
Is stupid. Alright, you good?
Yeah.
We'll do some freestyle. Thank you.
those bags on me. Right?
Like, I'm not, like, I guess it depends, I don't, depends on what touch, right? I think in folk style you would have gotten away with it. But not, I think freestyle would have probably gotten up.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
All good. We'll never know. Good run. 2 minute break. And one more run.
I went for that headlock that one time. Completely swinging and missing.
Yeah, that one I think is hard to get if the person is not postured up.
Yeah. I got a crazy one on my buddy the other day. We were wrestling. And he, like, I pushed him to a point where he got like this.
Yeah.
I just kind of charged at him and got.
Yeah.
You got a 50-50 shot of hitting that one.
Yeah.
It's either they blast you to the moon or.
For sure. most upper body throws that don't involve a trip are like 50-50, right?
Yeah, it's not really. So I don't go for them very often.
Yeah. It's nice as. Like, as a follow-up, maybe. If to, like, you have to set up something else, you know?
Yeah, like, if you miss a shot and then go straight up to
yeah.
it. Yeah. That's it. Like, I'll do a bear hug off of, like, a bad double.
Yeah.
I'll just slide up to that, yeah. maybe. I think that's the most I do on the
body. Yeah. Well, hey, it's if you get to the body lock, right, it's game over in any sport.
Yeah.
Then whilst fighting.
We have this dude, Brett. He's, like, 20 pounds lighter than me.
Uh-huh.
He could swing me around.
Like King?
Yeah. He did a lot of Greco.
Oh, okay.
So, like, just wrestling him, I try and keep my distance as much as possible.
Yeah. Always, yeah, see, that's always the thing, right? Do you keep him at a distance, or do you try to keep him close, but then you know where their hips are at all times?
Yeah.
It's like, eh.
I just try and, like, grab an ankle.
Yeah, so, see, yeah, yeah. Just
sweep the ankle. So what's this one? Still freestyle?
Still freestyle, yep.
I gotta stop going for that same dump.
there's a counter to that somehow. I forgot how. It's like if I'm here, you have to grab one of my arms, and then you can barrel roll.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on, one more. Wrestling for the day.